that after 14 years of marriage and nearly 30 years after first laying eyes on each other, Lori and Larry were, by all accounts, in love to a degree that was almost nauseating.
I'm just going to try to ask you some questions so we can kind of figure out where to go from here. Okay? Can
you now, Larry was gone, and deputies found Lori looking like she'd been on the wrong end of a prize fight.
Can you tell me, how'd you get the bloody nose?
I fell down.
You fell down. Okay.
So she fell against the door.
I was trying to grab him.
Okay. All right. Well, we're going to... We got the best people out there looking for him right now, okay? So we're going to do what we can.
Not that there was much the divers could do. In water so cold, the body would sink like a stone. The lake was 130 feet deep in Powderhorn Bay. Before long, Lori was taken from the boat to a waiting pickup, and then an ambulance, and the local hospital. It was all so confusing, said Larry's son, Dean.
My sister called me and said that there's been an accident, and she was in tears. I couldn't really figure out what had happened.
Hadn't his father texted him this stunning photo of the sunrise just a few hours earlier? And he thought, those crazy kids.
I was just like, I can't believe they're going out on the water as cold as it is. And I went back to sleep.
Did you respond at all?
Nope, I don't think I did. I mean, it was a gorgeous sunrise, don't get me wrong, but it's just like they weren't, they'd never be out there doing that. It was very, very odd.
Oh, he had no idea.